We are headed to the Memphis Zoo. And Reese, this will be your first experience at the zoo. At any zoo, correct?
Yeah. Yes, I did.
I'm excited for you. How about you, Kylie?
Yeah, I had to kick Grandma's butt out the door so she'll leave. And she tried to wake me up because she didn't think I'd be ready in time.
I took too long, I guess. But we're still going to get there before it opens.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go to the zoo. Better than them sleeping. Look at him. He's just jumping away. So what do you think, Reese?
I'm in heaven.
You're in heaven?
This has like been my lifelong goal.
Is to see the pandas?
Yeah. He's grabbing another one.
Look at, he's gonna eat another. Look at, they just eat. I think I read somewhere where they eat for an obnoxiously long amount of hours in a day.
Like
18 hours they spend eating.
I think it might be sleeping.
Is it sleeping?
I think it's sleeping.
I think I love the zoos because they're just so peaceful. Especially when I'm... Kylie, is that a baby swan? Huh? There's one over here. Do you see the little one? Oh, that's not a baby. It's a, it's a smew. It's a smew. I'm coming. What is this? Tortoise ruler of the north. Aha! I knew it. Tortoises are rulers. But they don't look like that. Myrtle's ancestors. Oh my, look at him. Where's he going? Reese, Kylie's calling you. She went around this corner right here. I think we get a better view of the... Hi there, buddy. Hi there, buddies. They're just sitting there enjoying their dinner or breakfast, whatever it is. Yeah.
He said, can I help you? Oh, you dropped this
too. That gray one's real pretty, isn't he? Look how pretty that gray one is. He won't look this way, though.
His tortoise is right there. Can you see him?
Oh, my goodness. What's this guy? Oh, he's got broccoli? Yeah, that silver one's beautiful. What are you doing, buddies? Yes. Yes. They maybe they're feeding them. Oh, look at those, huh? What's that, baby? Oh, somebody dropped their cup in there. Oh, no. Is he high? Oh, no, there's his little face. Hi there. Myrtle would be in heaven. Are these cicadas? Oh, leopard tortoise. Second largest tortoise. Yes. Just a random turtle. Look, there's your Uncle Dave.
I hope they're playing. Are they playing?
And there's one in the water.
Aww.
Otters? I love otters.
Look at them.
And there's one swimming over there in the water.
They're so cute. You guys are interesting.
You've eaten this whole, this is mine. No. You've eaten this entire pretzel.
But I like the cookie.
I've had 2 bites of this. I've had 2 bites of this pretzel.
Okay, put it down, I won't eat it.
But I like the cookie.
Kylie and Reese. We're having such a good time. We're having lunch, here at the MEMPHIS ZOO. They get such great food. Yeah, look what I'm really stuck good. With. It's not fair.
You did it to yourself.
It's not fair.
That's not true. You didn't do it to yourself. You've actually said it to me.
Come on, buddy. Okay. Once upon a farm. I can't wait to go in there. Look at, they got their own little section. Once upon a farm. Well, it's not, doesn't look too little. Very pretty. This is a very nice zoo. Very, very pretty.